Are you Laura Palmer?
Hey, feel quiet. You know we're...
But sometimes me and I'm bent back.
Faith, Laura.
Alex, who is it? Here, what's this? So we know what's on it. That's on it. And we know what's there here.
Yeah, man. So now he's in it. Green East, Yannick.
Jag ser fall en del som vet lite för ju så det man lust det är det.
Oldies but goodies. And with us in the studio tonight, making yet another comeback, we have Ruben and the Jets.
Try
do but cry. Oh, cry.
Yeah, go ahead.
Something needs to be fucked up.
Is it recording? Is this being recorded?
No.
Yes.
Yes.
Da 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 da.
Wow, wow, wow.
Are you
hey.
Yeah.
A gunman's triumphant cry. We've avenged the Prophet Muhammad, heard clearly in dramatic new footage showing Islamist militants Sharif and Saeed Kouachi moments after the Charlie Hebdo massacre. After calmly reloading their weapons, the pair make their getaway, firing on a police car blocking their path, which is forced to reverse at speed. It's thought the police vehicle was struck by several bullets, but the officers inside were unhurt. Unlike Ahmed Merabet, the policeman killed by the brothers nearby as he lay wounded on the ground. This amateur footage, filmed from a rooftop near Charlie Hebdo's offices, captures the start of a three-day nightmare that France will never forget.
Evo, odmah lepo.
Jesmo.
Misha. Yes. Have a good year.
Ja, dat zal het wel.
Precies.
Ja, mooie tournee.
Malam sen. Sal. 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 Sal.